See the gap? Yeah, it's not supposed to be like that, plus the impeller's bent. Here's the new one. Look at that gap. A lot better.